Hello, Shopify store owners. Hope you are doing great. Hope you are getting a lot of sale on your store. If not, watch this video because I'm going to give you some tips to improve your search engine optimization. As you have already seen the title of this video is about AltText. Now, let's first understand what is AltText. So, AltText is basically a text behind the pictures on your website, which actually Google crawlers or any other search engine crawlers read about that image. So if you have added an image on your store, on your website, Google won't be able to understand it without you adding the alt text. So if you add proper alt text and if you add proper keyword within the images of your alt text, then there is a higher chance that your image will be displayed on Google search or Bing search in the images section of the search engine. And in this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can automate that painful manually adding alt text process using an app which will use artificial intelligence in order to add alt text to your Shopify store. So if you want to learn, stick to the video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. So the app which I'm referring here is AltText. As you can see on my screen, it's AltText.ai, AI as in artificial intelligence, meaning it will automatically add suitable alt text for your website generated by artificial intelligence. So you don't have to manually go to every single image of your product and add in alt text manually. It's going to automate this painful process for you. And the free plan is also available for this app. So if we take a look at the pricing, so it's free to install and you can pay as you go. You can pay $3 for 50 images, or you can buy $5 a month package, which is 100 images per month. Then there is $19 a month, which is 500 images per month. Then there's a gold plan, which gives you 2000 images when you pay $49 a month. And your first 25 images are totally free. So you can just install this app, check this out, that how it's working. And if you think that it gives you efficiency and improves your work process, then you can definitely pay as you go or go with any of the plan. Okay, now I have already installed that on my development store. So that's the dashboard of the app. And now we'll create a free account and see how the app is working. So once you install that, you will land on this page. Now I'm gonna click on create a free account because I haven't yet created any account. I want to show you guys how you can install that and how you can perform this automation of AltText for yourself. Okay, now let's click on create a free account. And here you can see we have this option. We can also try that from the website itself, that how it's going to generate the alt text automatically. For now, I'm going to click on start free trial because I want to do it on my Shopify store. So let's click on start free trial. And here I'm going to click on sign up with Google. And I'm going to select my email address. And now from this screen, I have the option to select which platform I want to integrate it with. So even if you don't have it for Shopify, you can do that on WordPress, on Magento, and there are other CMS which are also available for this app. Okay, now once we have created our account, we'll go back to our Shopify dashboard where we have our app open. We'll click on Get API Key. And it will open a new tab where we will generate our API key to add into our Shopify app settings. So click on new API key. And then I'm going to name it Shopify store. You can name your API key whatever you want. Then let's click on create. Okay, our API keys have been created. Now I'm going to click on copy here and then paste my API keys after navigating to the settings here, or you can also click on configure button here. So click on configure and here I'll add my API key. After adding the API key, click on save. And then we have these options where we can select the language of alt text. So we'll have to define which language we need to add the alt text in. And we have multiple languages here showing up. Check out if you have your language showing up. They have like hundreds of languages in, so it can automatically generate alt text for all of these languages which you're seeing, right? I'm going to select English, which is the default, and leave it as it is for now. And here we have the option of generating alt text for collection images. And here we have the option of generate alt text for images in product description. So by default, it generates alt text for the product images, product media images, not the images which are in text. Let me show you what does it mean. So if I go to products, and now when I click on any of the product, so this app is going to generate alt text using AI automatically for these media images which we have. But if we want to include the images which we have added in the text description area, we can do that as well by clicking on this checkbox, which says generate alt text for images in product description. I don't need that for now because I don't have any images in my product description area, so I'm going to leave it unchecked. Now let's scroll down further to see what settings we have, and I want to show you each and every aspect of this app. That it provides a ton of automation feature which will help you automate the manual process of adding alt text to improve SEO of your store. Now let's review some of the settings. Now here we will define if we want to just add alt text for one image in the product, or if we want to have same alt text for all of the images, or if you want to create a different alt text for every single image of the product. I suggest you go with this option where it has generate alt text for each image differently. And if you have, if you want to stay within the package, or if you don't want to exceed the pricing, you can simply select this option where you will define how many automation you want. I mean, if you have, if your product have like hundreds of images per product, you can simply add alt text to one image per product or two images per product. You can define that option here, right? And I'm going to select this one image per product for now. And here is the automation process. So we are telling this app that whenever we create new product, it's going to add alt text to first image of that product, which we added here, the one, the first image, right? And whenever the existing products are updated, it's also going to update the alt text. I don't want that option. If you want this to be enabled, you can enable that, and it's going to automatically add alt text whenever your product is updated, right? Okay, on this option we have where we can select if the product is published to online store. So if your product is not published to online store, or if it's published to somewhere else like Facebook or any other channel, so the channels, the sales channel which we have are showing up on the product page. So if I go to the product page, here we have these sales channels showing up. So we can set the settings that only update the alt text when it's published to online store, right? Or only update alt text when we have an active status on the product. So these are the options which we can select. Okay, so in this option where it says use color value from product option named, meaning it will add the value of that color within the alt text, but you'll have to define your option name. In my case, so if I go to my products, check out this product. Okay, I don't have any colors on this product. Let me go to some other product. So let's suppose check out this product here. Okay, here I have colors defined and my option name is color. Make sure you have to spell it out properly. I'm going to add in color. Now what it will do, it will automatically grab the value of that image, that which, what's the color of that image, and it will automatically add alt text to that image, right? Which will be generated using AI. So that's what it is about. I don't need that for now, so I'm going to remove that because it's not required. It's an optional feature, an additional feature to help you automate the process. Okay, in this option, we can include the vendor name in generated alt text, and we can regenerate alt text every single time when the vendor is changed. So if someone changed the vendor on the product, it's going to automatically change the alt text of the first image, which we have defined in the settings. And here we have the option to automatically collect the keywords from the product description and add in the alt text. You can also define your own keyword, but let it be because you want to automate the process, right? You don't want to be manually adding the keywords. So it's better to have it enabled. And here, once the alt text is generated, you can automatically add tag to dot that product. So if I check mark that and define my tag, every single time the alt text is generated, or for whatever product the alt text is generated, it's also going to add the tag which we will add here. Okay, for the bulk update, meaning if you manually want to update the alt text for all of the images by going to the product, you will be notified to your email, which you will add here, right? So how you can bulk update the alt text of the products. So if I go to products, so let's close this one. I'm going to click on products. And here I have all of the product listed on my store, right? So if I click on this checkbox here, it's going to select all of the 8 items which I have. And now when I click on these 3 small dots and scroll down to the bottom, I have this option where it says AltText AI, update AltText. All I have to do is just click on this button and it will give me an option to update AltText for all of the 8 products which I have in my store. You might have hundreds of thousands of products. You can do that really easily with just click of a button. So really cool app to automate the alt text. Now let me give you a test as well. What I'm gonna do, I am going to enable this automated product feature. So I'm going to enable this. So whenever an existing product have some change or updated, it's going to automatically add the alt text. Now let's go to any of the product where I don't have alt text. So let's suppose go to this product. And now when I preview this product, so that's my product image. And now when I click on inspect, and let's go to the image. So here's the image. And here we do not have alt text defined. So here you can see I have this alt mentioned, but after alt, there is no text defined, meaning it's not SEO friendly. It's not good for SEO. Now what I'm going to do, I'm going to change a text on this product and then hit refresh to see if I have value of alt text in my HTML attribute, right? So let's go to that product and I'm going to add it something on that product. So let's suppose I'm going to remove this last line from the product description and hit save. Now I'm going to go back to the product and hit refresh to see if the alt text of this image is updated or not. I'm going to hit refresh. Now let's click on this arrow to inspect the image. And now when I go to div, and that image, you can see that now we have value showing up after my alt attribute. So I'm going to zoom in and highlight for you guys to see that it automatically added the alt text of that image automatically, and I didn't have to manually add in the alt text to define the image. So that's it for the video, guys. I hope you guys liked it. Let me know in the comment below if you want me to review more apps, and let me know in the comments which app you would like me to review. Until next video, have a great day.